Hi Leo, welcome to my channel. This is a love romantic relationship reading for you, Leo. This is applicable for singles, couples in a relationship or dating, and this is for the Leo friends. This is for the period of July 29th up to August 2, 2019. So I hope you're doing well, Leo, and advance happy birthday for you guys. And this is your reading, this is your spread, so let's start the ball rolling. All right, so you've got here, your first card is the Five of Cups in reverse and the Queen of Wands in reverse and Ace of Cups in reverse. I felt like in the past, this person or you or a situation, it's healing, ready to forgive, ready to talk. It's okay, it's fine, it's feeling like it was the way you were before. Like if you guys had a separation, you broke up, you disagreement, this person now or you or the situation is, you know, five of cups in reverse, which is good because Five of Cups is healing. They're out of sorrow, they're no longer in vengeance, they're, you know, they're ready to let go of any issues that took place in the past. However, the challenge is that it could be very fresh, you know. It could just, especially we are around, we've just moved from, you know, we've just had a shift of Venus to Leo yesterday. So I'm really picking up for you, Leo, a situation you're involved. It could be you, it could be them. You've just gotten to a point where it's fine, it's now okay. You know, they are, or you are, or a situation, you know, could be mutually, you are releasing, you know, there's some sort of shedding old wounds, shedding all the old stuff. You know, Five of Cups, this is good in reverse. For some of you, you've just started talking again. For some of you, the tone of the voice, the gesture, the action, the response, it's no longer upset, it's no longer angry. There's a different breathe in the air, you know. You felt, Leo or them, that there's something different in the air. It feels so calm, it feels so good, it's much better. In short, it's whatever this three cards simply means, it's much better versus the past or how you were in the past. The only thing is that it's a baby energy, it's very, very fresh. It's, for some of you, it hasn't happened yet. For some of you, it started to happen, but it's a very early stage, especially for dating. Then you guys stop dating and then seeing for each other for a while, and then you reconnected again, especially for you, Leo, who's reconnecting or getting back with an ex. For those who are meeting new person, involved with new dating, new person, getting to know new person in your life, they're okay, they're fine, they're healing. But this is a very early stage, so don't put too much pressure or don't expect too much. Just enjoy the process. All right, this is very they've just gotten out, or you just gotten out of a situation where it is sad, it's a sorrowful, or like I'm really picking up you and this person, you've just reached a milestone where you could say that the past is behind. So it's feeling light, you know, that's what I'm picking up in here. So yeah, it's a very early stage, and I want you to enjoy the process instead of jumping into, you know, expectation, like we should be exclusive, we should be living in together, or we should get married, we should have kids, and so on and so forth. Like, enjoy what you have right now with this person, with the situation. All right, because, you know, Five of Cups in upright position, this is a, you know, this is such it's a difficult, you know, it's a challenging card if it's in upright position, but it's in reverse. So they went through the sorrowfulness, the sadness, you know, the bitterness, you know. They, you know, it's not an easy energy to deal with. So they went through this, but now it's in reverse. So it's really feeling light and great. But again, like I told you, it's initial. It's the first stage of, it's the first door to a lot of opportunity. it's like they've opened already the door for you. All right, thank you, Spirit. So they've opened already the door for you, and from that door, you know, they would eventually open the window, and then they would let you into completely in their life. So this is, yeah, this it's just, you know, one at a time. That's what I'm getting. There's some around you, Leo, or and I felt like this Nine of Cups, this is not your energy or them. There are stuff that you need to fix, especially if you're involved with kids or other people external of you guys, because I felt like this is initial energy. For some of you, Leo, it could just you and them, all right? That, all right, we shake hands, we're fine, we're good. But some of the people around you, or a schedule, or some sort of legality or structure around you needs to move, because you guys got into a point where you're okay, you're fine, you're starting all over again for some of you, or this is a beginning of something better than the past. So I felt like this Wheel of Fortune and the Nine of Cups, this speaks about a schedule, a structure, external people, a budget, how things is gonna move forward, because you're now okay, you're now fine, you're now talking again. Like it's getting back the dynamic on how you were before. It's picking the pieces, picking up the pieces again the way it was before. Sorry, I keep repeating the same stuff. The Magician is here. It's underneath. It seems to be this is challenging for you or them. It could you could be feeling a bit overwhelmed because you've just fixed. What I'm imagining, what I'm being shown in here is there's a checklist. The first checklist is that you are okay. You are in speaking terms. You have forgiven each other. They have forgiven you, or vice versa, or could be mutual. Something was done. Something was okay. Something was, the big chunk of it was great. You know, it's like in a marriage, when both of you agrees to, all right, let's settle it. Let's be friends. Let's get back together. That's the first stage. Now there are other things that somehow connected to your decision or to this person's decision or mutual decision or whatever. It's like a domino's effect. Whatever took place that you and this person made you guys in speaking terms, in an okay, fine, or something to look forward to, then this is the second stage that I'm picking up in here, where you've just on the first tick, you know, there's a checklist. If there are a list of things that you need to buy in a grocery, the first chunk of that list, it's done. The very important thing, which is you and him or her, you're sorted. But how it will play out in your world, in their world, in an outside structure, you know, schedule, kids, money, what else, you know, something external factors, those are the things that these two cards is describing, is that there's still work to do. You still have to go through a list, a series of stuff that you need to tick off on your, you know, shopping. But the big chunk is sorted, which is the very important one. If you are about to, you know, to cook something, and you already bought the freshest meat, and that's representing you and this person, the rest are supplementary, although it will take you time to, you know, to go in aisle one, aisle two, aisle three, you know. But again, once you made up all of, once you have everything, all the recipe, then you are like the Magician. You could cook it perfectly, you know. It's, don't be intimidated, because the first part is done. There's still more work in progress to do. Don't be intimidated, or don't feel overwhelmed, you know. Enjoy the process, like take it one at a time, you know, especially if this is a honeymoon stage. Again, the honeymoon stage, it's, you know, it's one of the sweetest and the early stage where you're getting back, or you're coming out of comfort zone, you know, things like that. This is the stuff that you need to enjoy. This is the process that you need to enjoy. Don't hurry up. The Magician is here, and it's pointing to the Wheel of Fortune in reverse and the Nine of Cups in reverse, which is kind of telling you guys that don't worry. The Magician is here. You and them, you're willing to point your wand, your magic, you know, it's like someone, you or them, is willing to do magic on stuff that needs to be sorted. What's important is the very base of this connection, reconnection, or relationship. It's sorted. That's you and them. All right? So this is your reading, Leo. This is for you. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for being here. I hope you like it. If you do, don't forget to click like. Don't forget to click subscribe. And I'll see you soon again, my friends. Bye-bye.